Angus is wearing his hat like some of the local kids. Oh, there it goes. We had to wait a little while because they had lunch a bit late. They tell me you're not supposed to walk them on a full tummy, so we had to wait for lunch to settle. In the meantime, somehow it got hotter. So we're taking a bit of refuge in the shade of this tree here. And the hounds are salivating over the sight of ducks.